Got a rut here to the right, straddle it, man, like the best he can. Keep from pitching that too far to one side. Got one on the left here, we're gonna straddle. Just follow my lead and watch what I'm doing, I guess, maybe. Hopefully I'll lead you in the right direction. Hey, got a rut bad to the right, so stay left. And they've chewed this up more than I've ever seen it through here.
Well, that's the downside of all the rain.
Those guys haven't been out here yet to work on it because of the holiday, I reckon. All right. All right, now this is going to be really sharp here. Well, you see what I did there.
Yeah, I think it's still more groomed than the last time they came down it.
Yeah.
They definitely made some improvements.
Yeah, they did. Right here was where that Honda Ridgeline broke down when we were here in November. Slippery, man, so kind of chewed up a little bit, but it's pretty kind of wet. It's manageable though. especially if you're going that slow. If you're going really fast and can keep the RPM up, you might be fine and high, but you'd have to be, you know, really moving. It's easier on the belt. Staying low through here, just so you know, this is coming into the creek bed.
It's fine.
Oh, look at that little waterfall there. Little mini waterfall to the left there.
Oh yeah.
A nice little flow. November, and it was wet pretty much everywhere, but there was hardly little to no water through here at all, which is ironic.
I think this trail being like this is one of the reasons we fell in love with this system.
Look at that one.
It's just so cool.
That's cool there, man. Now, over the years, how the water has rippled that rock from washing over it. There's y'all's trail there when you're turning off to the left. He barrel rolled down it and left. What the world?
Yeah, we watched the video of somebody, once they round that corner, there's a spot where your four-wheeler's basically laying sideways as you're going through the...
Yeah, that's a double black diamond there.
Well, I guess it was side-by-side we watched on four-wheelers. They got those cages that make it okay to roll sideways.
Comes from that way sometimes, it looks like. we took a stop here one year. She and I were here and took a lunch down here, right down in the, just standing right in the water. It was, you know, shallow like that, you know. Pretty peaceful, you know. Every once in a while somebody would come by, but most people think if you stop that there's something wrong, you know, like most people don't really get the whole take a break, take it in the sights thing, you know.
I think it was right there.
Yeah, it might have been. Yeah, it was right here. I'm pretty sure it was. Yeah. Tell you what, let me gear up a bit. Pretty muddy section right here. Always that way when we come. Yeah, I had to say this is probably the most rutted I've seen this path. All it would take, like a one pass of a group like that, we a side by sides that we passed back coming into the system. If they came through here, they could have done that in one pass. They're heavy, heavy, and you know all that wheel spinning, you know, and stuff. It just chews this wet ground up. Look back that way. Thanks, yeah. Down here, y'all. Big pool of water up here. Me through there. Look at that. Yeah, that's wild. Hill climb slightly. I'm gonna stop and take mine out of four-wheel drive just a second, sorry. Riding up against the water. Look at that. People always got to throw out their trash, don't they? All right.